Yo, what's going on, everyone? Happy Monday. And in today's Make It or Break It Monday video, we are going into some baseball. So I was able to pick this Topps Chrome hanger box. We got 5 packs per box, 4 cards per pack. Felt like it is a great time for baseball. As you guys know, I do try to do baseball every once in a while. I do love this sport, and it is the World Series. So as you guys can probably see in the background, you guys probably know who I am rooting for. And of course, if you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button below. I do have a giveaway going on. You'll probably check out the details right in that corner over there. And for those who have been following me, you guys could probably see your names over there on the left. Thank you for, you know, chiming in on last week's video. So that was a lot of fun going into that draft picks for the start of basketball season. But it is baseball time. It is World Series time. It is Go Braves time. So my make this week goes out to all the Atlanta fans out there. I'm not going to talk about the other team. They used to be in the AL West. I'm not going to talk about them. But hey, the one person I want to shout out is Adam's Cards Closet. He's a great supporter of the channel, good friend. I've enjoyed his content. He does TTM stuff. You guys could probably check out some of his information right over there. He's a big Tripper Jones fan, big Atlanta fan. So I am just crossing my fingers, sending you out some good mojo. Let's close out Braves, and good luck in the World Series. All right, let's get into this break. A little bit on the back. If you guys haven't seen any of this stuff ripped, I love Topps Chrome. Once again, yeah, right, for me. I mean, the odds of me pulling out something like that are super rare. I know, super rare in general. I love the fact that baseball and Topps does put the odds over there. So, you know, Topps Chrome and these hanger packs are awesome because it's just not like one of those jumbo packs like Panini does. We do get to open up some packs. So we are going to get into pack one. And don't forget, guys, stay tuned to the very end of the video, and I'm going to have the results of that Sour Patch James Quick Strike giveaway. Justin Verlander, boo. Tanner Houck for the Red Sox. Nice. Prismic Power for Matt Olson and my Oakland A's. Shout out to Coach. He's going over to the Padres. I wish him the best of luck. Just a great guy. Met him during some of the A's Fan Fest. So here we go. And then our insert is Tony Gonsolin for the Dodgers. Once again, another boo-boo team. And I'll go right in the middle. Don't forget to comment below. It gives you a chance at the first pick of my 800 sub giveaway. So we got Jake Cronenworth rookie card. Nice, definitely taking that. Jorge Alfaro. Nice, Mike Trout. Can never go too wrong with that. And another rookie of David Peterson. All right, 3 packs left. Always nice to pull out a Trout. Dalton Varsho for the rookies. We have Andrew McCutchen. Looks like we got a little bit of some Prism Parallel over there in the back. Kenta Maeda, and then our Refractor, little mojo action, nice little print line right off the bat is Kyle Lewis, Topps Chrome Gold Cup. So digging that. Hopefully we get a couple Braves in here. All right, Sherton Apostel, rookie card, AJ Puck, Sin Cho Chu. And then our White Sox. Nice. Luis Roberts. Little refractor action right there. Some of the retro feel on that. So 86 feel. Love digging those. All right. Last pack. Let's see if we can heat this bad boy up. And then we'll get right into the Sour Patch James giveaway. All right. We got Luis Arraez. Lance McCullers Jr. Boo. We got Paul DeJong. And then our last card is another retro Nationals. Nice little refractor again. Nice rookie card of Luis Garcia. Topps Chrome for Nationals, 86 retro on that. Nice little refractor action on that. Let me know what you guys think below. Highly, highly appreciate it. I will be starting a new November giveaway. Let's take a look what I will be adding into the November giveaway. Let's do nice little refractor action over there. Jake's Cronworth as well. And then I am going to add the Luis Garcia. And where is that mojo at? That mojo of Kyle Lewis. So we got those four cards definitely going into that stat giveaway for the end of November. Once again, comment below. Now let's go ahead and get into the Sour Patch James giveaway results. All right, guys. So we're going to go into the Sour Patch James giveaway. This was for the Draft Picks Chronicles Hanger Box. I am going to go live on Instagram and also try to record this. So it might kind of sound kind of weird if you guys are watching the replay on YouTube. So we are going to go ahead and get started. All right, guys. So we are live. We're going to go ahead and get this bad boy started. I'm going to zoom in real quickly. All right. So I am going to go ahead and copy the link from the Sour Patch James giveaway. Go ahead and paste that over there. We are going to filter out duplicate users so you guys could see that over there. Once again, you had to use the word CardManic for the giveaway, and we are going to go ahead and cipher out YouTube comments. We had 24 unique commenters. All right, so good luck. Once again, if I think someone is not a subscriber, I will re-roll it. So good luck to everyone. Winner is Tomas A. Cool looking cards, CardManic, and you have a great channel. So thank you, Tomas, for participating. I'm gonna go ahead and end the live. And thank you again to everyone that joined that YouTube giveaway. Thank you, everyone. All right, so once again, congrats to Tomas. Tomas A, don't forget to hit me up on Instagram if you're on Instagram or on Twitter. I'll make sure this box gets out to you. If you're international, don't worry about it. We'll figure something out. And once again, thank you to everyone that's been following my channel. Don't forget to comment below to have a shot at the first round pick for the giveaway. And yeah, everyone have a great week, and I'll see you when I see you.